guys, welcome to another video. Today, She-Hulk Attorney at Law, Season 1, Episode 3 released. So I'm giving you today my spoiler review for this episode. I fairly enjoyed today's episode. I'm quite enjoying how it's a lawyer show, not really a superhero show, and it brings like a new side to the MCU that we haven't really seen before. I was interested to see a deeper meaning into Wong and the Abomination's relationship, to see what they've been up to.
I don't like the idea that Wong broke Emil Blonsky out of prison to become the Abomination, to train with him to become Sorcerer Supreme. It kind of was like, I don't know, I didn't really enjoy that. It felt like that's why, I was questioning myself, like, that's really why he broke him out. I thought it was to do with something else, but no. I'm wondering if we'll get to see Bruce Banner again, or if we'll have to wait for possibly a World War Hulk movie. So I'm excited to see where that is going.
Actually, I'm really enjoying Emil Blonsky's character. I think he's a really cool character, and I'm actually really excited to see him in the next few episodes. I like that scene where Jen was walking down the street, and then those men came up to her, and then she was like, oh wait, I can just change into Hulk. I thought that was really cool, and it just shows, like, sometimes she might forget she's literally got superhuman strength. I liked the shapeshifter character who was from New Asgard. If I'm going to rank these episodes so far, this is in the middle. Episode 1 is number 1, and then episode 3, and then episode 2. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did enjoy this episode, let me know in the comments. If you didn't, also let me know in the comments. And I'll see you guys in the next video.